You attain anything at all, it's conditional, it's karmic, it results in retribution, it turns the wheel. As long as you are subject to birth and death, you'll never attain enlightenment. To attain enlightenment you have to be your nature. If you attain anything at all, it's so impossibly impossible to be that it's obvious. Epistemologically, the very concept of knowledge flow questions with just the mindset that is self-consciousness.